I'm Ashley, and I'll be forming a physical exam. And this is my lovely assistant, Dixie. She is a corgi mix, a female spayed. She's 4 years old, and her general appearance is pretty good. She's nice and clean, and she's a little nervous, but she's pretty social, it seems like. Just a little nervous, but you know, when they're nervous, you gotta be a little careful. From her record, she hasn't had any kind of medical issues or previous injuries or illness. On her BCS, I would give her about a 6, because she still has the tuck, but like if you barely touch her, you can't really feel her ribs. So I'd give her about a 6. 6 or 7. Her hygiene is pretty, hydration is pretty good. She doesn't look dehydrated or anything. I'm going to start off with getting a weight on her. And I'm also going to, it's a good way to also check, see if she has any neurological symptoms or muscular symptoms. So just watching the way she walks and how she moves and stuff. Just going to get her to get on the scale. Can you see it? Can you see it? Good girl. And she's 28 pounds. 28.3. Come on, little girl. Looking good? So, I'm just going to put that. She's 28.3. Okay. Put it back up on the table. Okay, now I'm going to get a temperature on her. She's probably, hopefully it'll be okay. You got a lot of hair up here. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl. It's 100.8, which is good and normal. Okay. I'm going to start out by looking at her eyes to see if she has any kind of, just look in her eyes. Make sure her like eyes dilate and stuff. Which they do. That one does. Yep. All good. Good, good. Didn't see anything, no redness or anything like that. Which the vet will take a closer look at her eyes when he comes in. Look at her ears now, which they're pretty clean. They're actually really clean. I don't see anything in them. Okay. I'd say it's good, good, good. I'm gonna look at her teeth, which they got some buildup, and it looks like she has some enamel deficiency. But her gums are nice and pink, and I'm gonna check her cat refill time and count, which is about 2 seconds, which is good.
sure she doesn't have like any kind of flea or flea dirt or any kind of dandruff or scrapes or bites or anything. Her coat's really pretty and healthy. Nails. Make sure she doesn't have any cuts or paw pads. Good girl. Good girl. And it all looks good. Next, I'm just going to listen to her heart.
I only use the four points, the three on the her left side.
You see it, pretty girl? You see it?
Good girl. On her left, and then the one on the right. Actually, I want you to see it. Look, we'll start on the right side. While I'm listening to her heart, I'm just going to go ahead and check her pulse. Sounds good. It's 100 beats per minute, which she's a little nervous, so. Stop that. Okay, I'm going to listen to her lungs now. And if you were to draw a checkered board down her side, it would show you the 9 points that you're supposed to listen to. Side now. Okay.
good.